tongue is a mucosa-invested movable muscular structure that has two regions, the root or base and the body. Root anchors tongue into the hyoid bone, the posterior aspect of the oral cavity and the pharynx. Body is freely moving in the oral cavity and its dorsal surface facing the palate is divided into an anterior two-thirds and a posterior one-third by a shallow posteriorly directed V-shaped groove, the sulcus terminalis, whose apex is a shallow depression, the foramen cecum. The dorsum of posterior one-third of the tongue has crypts that burrow into the submucosal lymphoid tissue, the lingual tonsil. The dorsum of the tongue is covered by masticatory mucosa, sporting the lingual papilla, and the ventral surface is covered by the lining mucosa. The core of the tongue is composed up of two groups of skeletal muscles, intrinsic group and the extrinsic group, interspersed with connective tissue. The four types of lingual papilla are the outgrowths of the mucosa of the dorsal surface. Filiform papilla are most numerous and conical in shape. They have no taste buds and their stratified squamous epithelium is highly keratinized. Fungiform papilla are the mushroom-shaped and possess a few taste buds. Their epithelium is stratified squamous, non-keratinized. Foliate papilla are located on the posterior lateral aspects of the anterior two-thirds of the tongue. They present as the shallow furrows that possess the taste buds for the first 2 years of life, after which the taste buds degenerate. 12 or so circumvallate papilla are located just anterior to the sulcus terminalis. They possess the numerous taste buds and are surrounded by a deep moat-like furrow. Watch the detailed lecture on sqadia.com Histology course. That's 2 minutes. See you in the next video.